can walk. Anybody wants to walk by can go.
This flint.
That's a spur. That's a golf club and golf ball.
You live and watch your wander up here. Come dancing. Say hi to Nancy, Amanda. And anytime you're ready, go ahead and get that golf club.
Looks like you're having trouble getting a grip. You're simply sticking your fingers between each other.
You could use some more leg movement during your serve. You can't develop any power with rigid legs, so bend them.
Up together for a smooth, natural swing.
By way of a highly sophisticated and ingenious process, not only will your ship be miniaturized, it will be beamed below the skin of a volunteer so that you will be able to view the inner workings of the human body.
Control, I've got Dr. Lair.
Brain, if you lose any power, it can't be loud.
We need an energy boost.
The brain, it works on electrical impulse.
How?
Cerebral cortex, we're inside the brain.
Looking for the fuel cell shield and hope it works like a light.
Minute, sad sacks, others throw down, listen up. I'm your commanding officer, General Ollie. Through that foot, if you moved any slower, you'd be going backwards.
Stop me! Whoa, oh, you look like eyes, find the clock. Arms, hands, hit it!
Well, I guess we're awake now, huh? Good morning, guys.
Morning, Captain. Left brain reporting for duty, sir.
I haven't heard you up yet. The bus will be here any second.
Okay, Mom.
Okay, guys, we're running a little late. Legs, swing over 45 degrees and extend pegs. If you get stressed out, just call in your general knowledge. Balance your body crew and get your cranium under command. Use your head. Don't lose your head. It's easy. You'll be flying in no time. As a member of the Cranium Command!
This is terrains, marble floorboard.
Keep your hands up. This means you. This is called passing the hat.
That means that out of every tank of gas, over 65% is gone with the wind. But some of this can be recovered by improving the aerodynamics.